worship and praise. Amen. Isn't he good? Amen. Father God, we come to you right now, God, to say thank you, Father God. We get up early this morning to start us on our way, God. As we go into this service, Father God, this morning, we want you to sanction it right now in your name, God. Father God, right now, sanction each and every one that stand before you right now, God. Oh, Father God, anoint this house, Father God. Anoint the king of this house, Father God. Father God, right now, we bind up anything that's not of you right now in the name of Jesus, God. We come against anything that's not of you right now in the name of Jesus, God. Oh, Father God, bless the family that's on their way, Father God. Bless the family that stands before you right now, God. Oh, God, we love you, we honor you, we bless you for all that you have done, Father. All that you are doing and all that you're going to do, Father God. Right now, we come to adore you. We come to bless you. We come to praise you. All that this thing of the Most High God.
Oh, To see the baby, the baby, the baby. Come on and shout amen together.
let it in. You just finished calling him. You let it in. You just called him. God, you let it in. You just called him. You got to do better than that. You just called him. You got to do better than that. You just called him. You got to do better than that. Clap those hands. Clap those hands. Show some signs in the building. Hallelujah. Come on, choir. Come on, praise team. Come on, honey. Joy to the world.
To purchase your ticket, or if you'd like to make a deposit, please see us in the main No food or drink is a sanctuary. We are ministering the move for God. We invite you to get connected by visiting us online at www.anathomas.org or follow the Anathomas Church on Facebook. Sitting on 23 acres, the land of promise is a place for everybody as we share the good news of Jesus Christ. So if you're here visiting today, the Catholic Anathomas, we welcome.
Here we go.
Wonderful day we have here on the land of promise. We thank God because we come to celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. How many of you can say happy birthday, Jesus? We are thankful to God. And each year as this birthday approaches of our Lord and the Christ, we anticipate the expectation, the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. We celebrate Advent, which means to prepare, to expect, to look to the Lord Christ, to be all that God created him to be. The first Sunday we lit a candle for the hope that Christ brings, that our hope may be in God. After that, we lit a candle for the spirit of preparation. And then on last Sunday, we lit the candle of joy. The joy that Jesus brings. And today, we light the candle of love. For the angels declare, I bring you good news of great joy. For unto us a son is born, a child is given. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Come on, stand with me. For the preparation of a people. And for the joy that he gives. And today, for the love of God. For God so loved the world that he gave us. Who is wonderful, who is almighty, wonderful, counselor, prince of peace, almighty God, everlasting Father. Come on and lift those hands. He's wonderful. For the love.
King of kings. And the Lord of lords.
Christ brings us. Thank you, God. We are grateful to God for this day, particularly in which we can come and share in light of our Christmas season. Our production team is in place, our children are ready, and we just thank God for the children of promise here on the land of promise. We thank God for them all. We were able to be blessed on Friday night as our outreach ministry and Bridge of the Gap came together and had a Christmas feast for over 100 kids. I said we had over 100 kids out here. All of them got toys and bicycles and scooters. Land of Promise, y'all a great church, and we thank God for the spirit of giving and love that we share. Go online, go to the website, and see all those happy families that we were able to influence during this season. Thank God for what he's doing. We're going to turn this into our production play. Oh, got some pictures up there. Yeah, somebody gave me a signal in here. Yeah, there you are. Oh. She, yeah. That's you, man. Yeah. Y'all see Santa? That's the best Santa Claus in the world right there. They had food, they had dinner, and they had toys everywhere. That was just a great expression. All right, how long is this thing now? Didn't even show me it was Saturday. Man, it's cold, that's cold. Y'all give God a hand praise for our production team.
Good morning, Land of Promise.
Good morning.
Welcome to the 2018 Christmas production that's going to be put on by Drama Ministry. And this is going to be the birth of Christ in a contemporary setting that's going to be presented by superheroes who discover the true meaning of Christmas. We will have a presentation by our special youth Christmas choir and a praise dance. Afterwards, we invite you to participate and enjoy a super Christmas.
Glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Everybody say,
glory to the Lamb.
We sing glory, glory
to the Lamb.
We give all
glory
to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
Yes, we sing
glory,
glory to the
to
Lamb.
The Lamb.
This is why. For he is and
Omega
forever is he. And he will reign
forever.
Holy, holy, holy,
holy
is he.
Is he.
So together let's sing glory. Father, we sing tonight, glory,
glory,
glory to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
We give all the
glory
to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
Jesus is his name. We give
glory,
glory to the Lamb.
To the Lamb.
For he is
now.
He is the beginning.
Okay.
And he is the end.
Holy is he.
Holy is he.
Here,
Right here.
Rejoice, Emmanuel, the Savior of the universe, was born tonight, here, right here in Bethlehem.
Oh my goodness, are you serious, crazy? Can I go see him?
Yes, please do. Follow his star by night, and you will find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes. His son, Jesus, so that we could be forgiven for our sins. When we do bad things or make bad choices, we are sinning against God. When we sin, we are moving away from God. But God loves us so much that he is willing to send his son so that even when we do sin, we are forgiven. It's called grace. Isn't that great? Oh, don't you worry. We know that congregation too, and that crazy guy named Pastor King.
Still don't get it though. How long is a baby going to stop me from sinning?
Jesus is coming to help us build a relationship with God. He will have a way for us to see God and know that he loves us. So no matter how far away we try to move away from God, Jesus will be there to remind us that God will never give up on us. But seriously, get a move on over there to the stable. That's the star right over there.
Super baby God thing.
Just a baby. That blesses us, and he'll grow. comes from. See, God sent his son to save us from ourselves and from our sin. See, Jesus shows the power of God's love and how to extend that to other people. So next time you just go out and you're saving people, just remember to tell them where your power comes from. The power of Jesus Christ and how he loves us and for us to love others.
Yeah. presence of God. It invites us to share in this Christmas story. The angel said, "For unto us a child is born." Why a child? Why would God come in the fullness of this time to save us?
Thank you.
time that we don't want them to trespass for fun. We'll be able to share together. Amen.
Amen. Amen.